An interesting fact that I learned was that in 1929, the author Peter Pan, Jay and Barry, gave the copyrights to the Great Ormond Street Children's Hospital in London, UK. But the copyrights expired in 2007. In 2010, a Mental Floss article said that the Children's Hospital was not worried about the expiry of the copyrights, as they were still receiving money from numerous performances of Peter Pan around the UK, and to this day, they still get the money. Thank you.